Okay, Steve. Steve, we got your transmission apart. And what we found wrong with it is the 3-4 clutches here are burnt. And they should be kind of a tannish pink in color like this. This is a little burnt, but you flip it over and it's totally burnt on the other side. And the rest of these are all burnt. And that controls third and fourth gear. The rest of the transmission actually looks okay, and it has been rebuilt, and it looks like the factory transmission because it has the Corvette servo that everybody wants. It has the big apply area for the band. That servo applies this band. This band shows a little sign of burning on the edges, but nothing really bad. You had spoken about upgrading this, but also spoke about the $1,200 price. What caused this was low pressure, and it was from this valve sticking where this cable, this TV cable goes. This valve is notorious about sticking, and that's one of the upgrades that they make. They make it's a patented anti-stick valve for this that comes in a recalibration and upgrade kit that you might want to consider. That recalibration and upgrade kit, made by the same people that make a shift kit, it improves lubrication and cooling and does kind of firm up the shifts a little bit, but it's not tire bark and shifts. So you might want to consider that. But what we're going to do is go ahead and rebuild this, and so we're going to replace all the clutches, bands, gasket seals, give you the option of the recalibration and upgrade kit. We're also going to replace, put on a new governor gear here. And so we'll go ahead and take care of that and replace the torque converter. The torque converter shares the same oil as the transmission, and it's contaminated with all the same stuff that we see in the pan. This ground up metal, you know, and we didn't see any place where that would be coming from out of the transmission. And we think the only place that could be coming from is out of the torque converter. So we're also going to give you a couple of cans of cooler flush to flush your transmission cooler and cooler lines to get all that debris and metal out of that as well. So following this email, you'll be getting a second email that'll have the exact to the penny written estimate of what it's going to take to fix this. And Steve, we do appreciate your trust in us. Thanks.